Yo, what's going on, Sexy Samurai Squad? This is take three of trying to get this video because the first two takes, well, let's just say that 5 minutes is not an acceptable video time. So I gotta run it back again. Hit it with the dance, because that's what I've been doing every video. And with the, if you're not subscribed, please subscribe to me because it really, really helps me. And we're only 100 away from 88K, so that's insane. And like the video because you know it's going to be lit because we're using a skin booster to get the new skin. Now, clearly, this is my third take, so I've seen the video many times before. But I'm just going to say, or I've seen the skin many times before. I'm going to say it again. I've said it both videos, but this skin looks like a World of Warcraft transmog where somebody doesn't have the correct chest piece yet. That being said, it's amazing. The dog with the bone helmet and the spikes in the back, the fire spear, the red accents that like glow and move. It's really cool. The skin is really cool. Who should I burn? It's some prime shit, all right? I gotta go D&D because I know who this guy is, and he's gonna BM me, so. Alright. Let's do it. I don't think that this is a good matchup. I could be wrong. In fact, I might almost be wrong. But I do feel like this is not a good matchup for me. My mink damage is 130 plus 25, and my pin damage is 130 plus 16.5. The reason he's pausing is because he is going to my stream right now to see if I'm streaming so that he can snipe me or ghost me in the game, because that's what this person does. That's what he always does. So he's just got to wait for his Google Chrome to load up. He's typing in twitch.tv/samdadude. The page is loading, and... offline screen. Damn. So you're gonna unpause now? Maybe his Google Chrome is a little slower than mine. I guess we'll find out. How long does it take for him to look up my Twitch page? Almost a whole minute, huh? Impressive. Very impressive. Okay. So he can stop my mink though, which is what I'm scared about. I think I'm just gonna do this. And then I don't know, because like if he stops my mink, I'm fucked, you know? Like, I have just bag clear. He has so many pots, my god. I don't know, I'm just gonna put 2 points in the pin, dude. Fuck it. Oh, we actually out-cleared him. He didn't use any pots, though. What relic? Okay, he's got... shell, just like me. I didn't use mink that time because he was looking to stun, so... may I actually... oh, we made him use 4 pots. Okay. Am I actually able to get this? Yeah, he's a little low HP. Alright, he backed. I think I'm just going to wait in base for that 100 gold, honestly, to get my Berserker Shield online. Because it's going to help a lot. Plus, I wouldn't be able to stop him from doing his blue buff anyways, so I'm okay with it. Glad Shield would be pretty nice to get, but I don't know. Man, the Minx looks so cool. And the 2 looks really cool, too. On these abilities. Just like the lava pool. Really cool. I guess I'm committing to leveling the 2 this game, but I'm not going to. That's what I was worried about him doing, was stopping my Mink. Oh, that hit me. I mean, having that second point in my 2 really helps. Nice. I was able to combo my way into a first blood. I didn't let him get his ult off. That's what I wanted to do. I'm actually going to go straight into stone cutting, I think. Because stone cutting gives me some defense. It steals defense from him and gives it to me, so that's going to be pretty good. Plus it gives me 50 power. A little bit of movement speed. I don't know why, but I think it's... The best option against Akali is just to level your Pin and your Mink form equally so that you have like range poke, so that when he does get close, you can full commit with that combo that I just did. And that combo will still do a lot of damage, so that's what I'm feeling. He's just gonna stay under tower until super late game. I've played this guy about 13 or 14 times at this point. He always tries to ghost and he always plays for the hyper late game, which is what he's supposed to do on Kali. Like, I'm not upset about it. It's literally what you're supposed to do on Kali. I'm just letting you guys know how the game is gonna go for a while. He's just gonna be under his tower for a bit. He just jumped. Alright. Well, we got his shell and his ult there. So that's really good. And we can go get stone cutting. Alright. So far, so good. Sharper, more brutal than this. I think his blue just spawned. That's really unlucky. Alright, we'll put the point in the 2. I don't need to level my ult, I don't think. It doesn't increase taunt time, does it? No, it's always 1.2, so... I guess I just go try to do Bull Demon. Bull Demon will die pretty quick. I have stone cutting, so. I don't know. It might also get stolen and make for quite a difficult. Oh, never mind. Alright, so we got Bull Demon. Let's go get this wave. Hello. Okay, so we'll get the tower. We got his ult there, and we're getting the tower now. And then we just gotta wait for Bull Demon to come back up, and then we will get the Phoenix, hopefully. He got stone cutting? Nope, not yet. Alright. Let's go get tier 2 boots. I like it when the dog jumps with you. So cute. So cute. With your demon mask. Alright, he has stone cutting now. That's going to be a little bit annoying. Oh. Damn, he did not even have his ult up. Damn, he really wanted that red, huh? He died for that shit. I can't do any damage to the Phoenix. Minions won't get there in time. I mean, I could do a little bit of damage, but like, not anything that's gonna really make a difference, you know? I was thinking about going Void Shield. But I don't know, maybe I won't. Maybe I'll just go, like, Frost. Oh, and you know what? Let's go Midgard. Slow his attack speed down a little bit. I don't know. I don't know what I want for my second relic yet. What's his attack speed at? 1.24, I'm at 1.48. Alright. I just gotta wait. That's all we're doing. We're waiting. I don't know what my second relic should be. I'm thinking maybe a beads. So that he can't like stun me and run away. I don't know. Ah shit. No, at least we can get his ult here. Alright. His ult is down, my ult is down too, but his ult being down is way more important. Yeah, with stone cutting we shred Bull Demon, so he won't be able to take it. He has no way to fight me, so yeah, he's probably just gonna try to jump over and clear the wave here. That's what I would do if I were him. Yeah. Alright, so we get Phoenix here. Might die, but I'm getting the Phoenix no matter what. Go get the red buff. So we got the Phoenix. He has no way to clear fire minions effectively. So as long as I just pin him into the wave, we pretty much kill him for free. I'm gonna go this, and then I want to start Xe, but I don't have the gold for it, so whatever. I'm actually just gonna get thorns. The reason I'm getting thorns isn't for him. I don't give a fuck about him. At this point, the reason I'm getting thorns is for the Titan. So, yeah. I want to win this game within 4 minutes. I don't want him to be able to get to late game. And I consider late game Kali around 15 minutes. Me having mid guardian helps so much, by the way. He probably got breastplated. Oh, he got hide, actually. Okay. I'm Okay. Damn, almost. I think we win, though. Yeah, we win. Alright, cool beans, dude. Finally, we got the game, and it's against a GM player. He is GM. He's a Kali one trick, so that's really cool that we beat his one trick. And he's toxic too. I mean, you can't see because I'm D&D, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and of course, subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace.